What is up, guys? Andy here. Today we're gonna be playing Doom 2016 version. So I uploaded a video today of me playing, and this was actually recorded in the morning. So yeah, that's why there was no volume. But anyways, we're gonna continue off of that, and I think I remember what happened. It's hopping into the nightmare fueled adventure.
Demonic presence reduced to minimum safe levels. Lockdown disengaged. Turbine room doors now open.
Fuck you, buddy. So we actually met these guards, who I actually don't know what the name of. Sorry about that. Alright, so this guy is actually the hardest motherfucker. Wait up, you guys. Oh god, this is what I hate about this one. Jesus Christ, I gotta get this. Oh, fuck you. Fuck you. I'm about to die! No! Yes! Why can't I use those up there? They count! What the fuck? Fuck you! I'm keeping it to the fucking stairs! Jesus Christ! This is bull. Idea. This is time. What? Stop fucking bothering me with the battery. This one doesn't even charge, what the fuck? There we go. It won't fucking charge unless it's fucking causing fucking charge this shit. Fuck off! Leave me alone! Yes! What does this say? I got help! Woohoo! Nah, I'll kill you with a pistol, huh? Punk! Ha ha! I'm alive! Woo! Thank God, I was not gonna move around.
The temperature is now stable.
I don't heal myself with you. Oh, they are healing!
The primary control room has been activated somewhere nearby. It could be Olivia.
Huh? What the fuck? Oh my God, I swear to God, I'm gonna disable the notification. Right. Oh, what the fuck? Stop fucking showing me that. I don't care if my battery's low. Jesus Christ, stop fucking showing it. Stop popping up! Jesus Christ, don't pop up. Fuck are you doing?
Authorization. Olivia Pierce. Alpha 4. 0, 2.
Oh God. Shit, man. Stop bothering me when I show a fucking chart. Guys. Okay. Apparently this thing got wants you to fucking charge with it. But if it is not charged, it won't fucking work. Because it's fucking dumb. I want to charge them. It's in. Wait up, guys. Finally, stop showing it. Alright, don't care anymore.
She is trying to tear open the portal between our world and theirs.
You could not have saved them anyway.
Yes, I could. Oh, I disconnected my alarm. Okay. Jesus Christ, I thought it was the goddamn karaoke ahead. Fuck you. Fuck you, buddy. We gotta get out of here. What the fuck you do? Guys, we didn't get a fucking computer crack. Let me just cut you off here. I actually want to get...
Have to shut down the Argent Tower manually from the surface.
I feel like I'm gonna do an ammo boss because I really need that. Hey. Right. I'm gonna just name this video Fails. Because Jesus Christ. I almost died and I live with the pistol. That's what I love about that pistol, having infinite ammo. And I think I'm in this section of the game. You actually receive a new weapon, I'm guessing. Can you please hurry up? I'm trying to play a game here. 99. Okay, the beginning of the end. Alright, so we're in a new.
Olivia is using the tower to drill a doorway into their world. You can prevent her from opening the gate by disabling the tower induction filters.
Oh, so she's trying to... So she's trying to combine our world... Oh, so that was what Doom Eternal was for. She basically proceeded to do...
...is a frequent occurrence outside the base, so it is recommended that workers buddy up when journeying onto the Martian surface.
Here. I'm really looking for secrets. Cause last time I don't know if you saw this, guys, but I actually found a golden secret. Golden little Doom guy figure.
And it untethered cross-dimensional activity.
And in Quake, that guy cut before that guy cut me off. There was actually minifigures for that. Not minifigures, but there was an actual hero called Doom guy. And I thought this was actually Doom, so I got excited, and I'm like, oh wait, it's Quake. I mean, don't get me wrong, I like Quake. I'm gonna be so. Don't have anything else to use. Vacuum, suppose that's going to say. A lot of gore shit in this house. Fuck you, buddy. And I completed the challenge. Argent facility. Okay. So, what I was supposed to say was, we have a new episode slash, I don't know, chapter, the beginning of the end. And I'm guessing this actually has to relate to Doom Eternal, since she's transferring the demons to the real world. Which I didn't know was an actual thing that could happen. I thought it was just Doom Eternal was, I thought Doom Eternal was based around the events that happened during Doom 2016. Runes, no rune equipped. A gift from beyond, a new achievement I got. Hey! So later, I make a story about the full story of Doom, if I have time. I won't. Alright. Oh god. What is this? Oh. I like this weapon. I know how to work weapon wheel. Scratch that. Never mind, don't go that way. This way we go. Ah! Away. I have a rocket launcher. I'm admiring it. God! Oh wait, I have a rocket launcher. I don't need to worry about this. Oh god, okay, I need to worry about this real quick. Sorry about that. And apparently this charger is not fucking working. I need to get a fucking new charger to get you charge these controllers. What? It was charging. Oh, there we go. I'm just gonna stick with this. Fuck this. Okay, that sucked. I actually want to get up here to see what's up there. Wait. Get back here! Never mind. It's only the closest one to die. This control is charging. Yes. So I ain't gonna run out of battery. Cool. So now the notifications will pop up. I think I need a new controller. Got this one, but I don't want a new one. I want a new charger so I can. Come on. Oh shit. I don't care about these, I'm going for this one. Give me that, little shake thing. As long as I have this, I can now see one. Distances. Okay, now I know why they said don't stun this game. Jesus Christ, Jesus Christ. Fuck you, buddy. Yeah, you're my bitch now, huh? Come to daddy. Come to daddy. Fuck you. Fuck you too, buddy. Oh god! Ah! Ah! Boy, I got a rocket launcher. What are you, pussy? Hey, pussy! I ain't gonna land! Oh, fuck! What the fuck? How do you... I thought it reduced environmental damage. When the fuck did I increase it? Fucking hate those shite. Those big shite, sis. Guessing I keep the upgrade? Yep, it is. I don't need you anymore. Get out of here. Alright. Wait. Where's my rocket launcher ammo? Great. Oh. God, I forgot. It's back. Oh, wait. There we go. Anyways. Oh, God! This wasn't easy. No! Ah! That has to be the best one I've ever seen. Oh, this one won't open. Shit. Blow up somewhere else! Oh, Jesus Christ. I forgot I had this chainsaw.
Temporarily disabling the tower. You need to remove each lens individually. Carefully release the hinges.
Warning. Energy contamination detected.
Destroying the production of Argent energy isn't necessary.
What is that?
Demon breach detected.
long as intro. Oh god! Jesus Christ, how the fuck are you dodge rocket? Oh! Ah! This is a turn. Fuck you too, buddy. Thanks, dude. Praetor. Okay. Jesus Christ. What? Fucking god. You bitch! You bitch! You fucking... Ah! Shenanigans! Fucking piece of shit. It didn't let me finish it off. Fucking Hell Knight, they're annoying as fuck. When it, I don't know why they decided to fucking make them skip rockets. That's just dumb. Oh god, no. Yes! I got him, boy! Fuck. Die! Ah! talk to you. Should I have a healing pad here? What is this? Oh, baby. Have I been looking for you?
You must stop. The hell energy is unusable without the filters.
Warning.
What you are destroying is more valuable than you can possibly imagine. It is a perfect and unlimited energy resource.
Don't care. They should call this trap really all guns and weapons destruction. Open sesame. Okay, what was that for? Let's just get ammo. I'll go this way. I've already gone this way. What other way is there to go? Let's go. Nope, yep, that's one.
Energy contamination at critical levels.
I still did it. Oh god, kills. Glory. I have. Alright, the hell knights are towering bread for combat deep in the bowels of hell. These diabolical beasts are prize gladiators with the demon horde. Their relentless stomp towards the target, smashing their massive fists into the ground to create shockwave stagger. Their opponent and leave the vulnerable bone crushing melee attacks. The Hell Knight's powerful knife can allow it to leap across the distances effortlessly, closing a gap to its enemies. Okay, so I want to get this now. What are you? Die! What are you? Oh god, I'm good. Summoner. Oh! No! Now we're screwed. I'm not going to the super stuff in this place. What do you think you're doing, Mr. Kidding? Huh? Hey, after that I have to. Yeah.
spent decades perfecting the science, selling it to humanity. We balance their hell energy with our science, making it usable and safe. We solved an energy crisis the world had no answer for. It works. You cannot do this.
But I just did. I think I'm very focused on killing this dude. Fuck! Yes! Dying! No! Fuck. I am so determined on killing this bitch. Yes! Fuck you, twin. Fuck you too. Huh? He's got a cover on himself. It's cute. Okay. How?
Remember, the 12th Council of Nine is always watching.
If stopping our energy production is what you want, then you need only to destroy this last filter, and Argent Energy will no longer exist in this solar system. We will be back at square one.
Don't care.
Olivia is still alive. I've detected her life signature at the Argent Tower. She has removed one of the accumulators from the tower base. It has a unique energy signature that we can track.
Well, that's it then. There's nothing else to be done.
Oh, we did it. Thank you guys for watching, comment, subscribe, and I'm just gonna end it here. And I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.